So, I'm gonna be eating a Carolina Reaper, Ghost Reaper pepper today. Yeah, let's see how it goes. I'm scared actually, because like I touched my face with this earlier and it's starting to burn right here. My heart's racing. We got some safety ice cream over there my friend made for me. Dry. I feel like I'm stoned right now. Oh.
Run.
The hiccups. I'm dying.
Just in case.
Ouch. What the fuck? Fuck. Give me some milk. Woo. Run. Fuck. That was not a good idea. I'm crying. Cheers, YouTube. My eyebrows are twitching.
How much do you hate life right now? Dude, your eyes look like...
This sucks. It's the worst thing in the world.
The peak is at 6 minutes. I can barely breathe.
Oh, fuck. Ow. 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 Oh, God. This better get like 3,000 fucking views. Why did I do this?
Do you want me to pause it so you can pause that so you can deal with your pain? And come back for a conclusion?
Nope. Okay. I need more milk. I'm gonna die. I hate this boom. I'm gonna get...
Did the peak just hit? Still going up?
Mm-hmm. I might develop lactose intolerance to this. Intense... dairy drinking. Is that a thing? Oh, it's so high. It's like my body's hot. I gotta like wanna take my shirt off.
You want me to turn on the fan?
I'm gonna take my shirt off. You can see the red on my body. Like, the red spots.
Feel better?
Yeah. The fan feels nice. I'm gonna fan blowing. I don't feel well at all. I feel like I'm about to like throw up, but I can't. I don't want to throw up because then it's just gonna burn again. You know. I got stomach cramps too. This is a bad idea. I just burped and it stung. Get the thunder off of the background! I'm shaking. Thank you. do it again, probably 10 out of 10 because I'm really stupid. It's coming down now. It still burns a lot. Even my sniffles burn.
I'll just warn you now. It hurts just as much coming out than coming in.
No. And now I guess I'm expecting some fire shits. That doesn't make sense. I feel like throwing up. Ow! Music. The same mouse. I can smell you. Alright, I guess that concludes it for today. I hope my pain and suffering brings you laughter. Later.